Australia is the only other nation who could win a quota place from this event today. All clear? Great! Two athletes had a shoot-off to get into this semi-final, and eight athletes missed the shoot-off by one target. So it was incredibly hotly contested, as always. Of the six athletes, at position number one, representing Italy, she won Olympic gold in Beijing and has several other career medals, including four at World Cups, Chiara Cairo. At position number two, representing Italy, she's a World Cup final gold medalist and now hoping for her first World Cup medal in 2 years after winning silver in Granada, Katiusha Spada. At position number three, representing Great Britain, she's won seven career medals and her most recent was silver at last year's World Championships in Granada, Elena Allen. At position number four, representing the United States of America, she's hoping for a second consecutive World Cup medal after winning silver at the season opener in Acapulco, Caitlin Connor. At position number five, representing Australia, her two medals have come in Oceania Championship and she'd love to repeat that success in her first World Cup semi-final appearance, Laura Coles. And at position number six, representing Italy, the world number nine has seven World Cup medals, including gold in Seoul 7 years ago, Diana Bacossi. The jury member in charge of this finals is Mr. Razak Agha Abbas from Pakistan. And the referee for this finals is Mr. Loiso Epikios from Cyprus. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the semi-final.
Ready, start.
athletes have completed shooting at their second station, and Daniela of Italy is now the only athlete with a perfect record. She has a score of 8, but is very tight down the rest of the leaderboard. Coles missed her first two targets of the competition and is currently tied in next place with 6 points of Italy's Fagosi. The athletes are now positioned at their third station. The third station was very good for two Italians, Spada and Fagosi. They were the only two athletes to shoot perfectly and hit all four targets. So Spada now has 9 points and Fagosi in second place in the competition with 10 points. Dynadol missed her first target of the competition, but still leads by just 1 point at the moment. This is the fourth and final station.
Oh.
Congratulations to all of the athletes. Diana Bogosi is the winner of that semi-final with a high of 14. Joining her in the gold medal match will be Chiara Cairo, also of Italy. And in the bronze medal match, it will be contested by Gagusha Spada of Italy and Laura Coles of Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the medal matches, please give a round of applause for your confirmed sixth place this afternoon, representing Great Britain, Elena Allen. Ladies and gentlemen, we can now begin the bronze medal match for the women's skeet event. And contesting for that bronze medal, representing Italy, Gagusha Spada. And representing Australia, Laura Coles. Good luck to both of the athletes and enjoy the bronze medal match. Coles has the perfect record at this early stage. She hit all four targets. Spada missed her very last slipped behind by 2 points. Sparta leads by 7-5. The athletes are positioned at their third station. After the third station, Coles missed two more targets and currently has a score of 7. If Sparta hits one more target, she will win the bronze medal. The athletes are positioned at their fourth and final station. Congratulations to Italy. It now means that they've guaranteed all three medals in this Skeet Women event. Ladies and gents, please also give a very warm round of applause in what was her very first ISSF final appearance, Australia's Laura Coles, fourth place. Contesting for the gold medal, representing Italy, Chiara Cairo. And also representing Italy, Diana Bacossi. Good luck to both athletes, and once again, enjoy the gold medal match. After the first station, Bacossi takes an early lead by 3 points. Kainador enduring a bit of a difficult start to the competition, missing 3 targets. So at this early stage, Bacossi leads by 4-1. The athletes are positioned at their second station.
Oh.
the second station. Bogorsi missed her first 2 points of the match, but she still leads at the halfway stage by 2 points. So it's Dynador 4, Bogorsi 6. The athletes are positioned at their third station. Shot perfectly on the third station. Dynador finally settling into this match. She still trails by just 2 points. It can be overturned in the last station. It's Dynador 8, Bogorsi 10. The athletes are positioned at their fourth and final station.
Gadiusha Spada. The silver medal representing Italy goes to Chiara Cainero. Also announced that Mr. Saif Al-Shamsi will present the two winners of the quota places with trophies for their recognition of their quota places for the Rio Olympics next year. The silver and gold medalists, Chiara Cainero and Diana Bogorsi, being presented with trophies for their winning of the quota places for next year's Rio Olympics. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please show your respect for the national anthem of Italy. Johnny.